Hey, lovely people. I thought I'd have a quick update because things have been made a lot more simple. Now, I appreciate that to win $1,000, right? And to repeat, there is $1,000 on the line. All right, within this server, there are different challenges. One main challenge and other little ones on the way. I'm not going to give away those for free. Right? I literally have to cop up $1,000 if you solve them. So let's make no mistake. I'm not going to give it away. It is all there for you to discover. Plenty of clues. You could maybe watch other YouTube videos for other clues and whatnot. That's all I'll say on that. But anyway, it has been made much more easy. We are sitting on World Spawn. Very simple, very easy. You can just go and run and play normal Minecraft if that's what you want to do. Not a problem. You don't have to do anything different than play classic, you know, vanilla survival Minecraft. If you want to do the challenges, if you follow the clues, that'll get a bit harder. That'll get a lot harder if you go to the Nether. All right? Particularly certain parts of the Nether. Maybe that's another clue. That could be bad times for you as well. That could be horrible times. Other than that, do your thing. Trust that I am a man who has designed everything, you know, gone over things again and again and again and again and again. Trust it is set up the way it's meant to be set up. Get in the Discord if you have questions. Otherwise, enjoy normal Minecraft or enjoy the challenges and some little surprises along the way. See you.